Welcome to today's edition of The Good, The Bad and The Ugly, especially curated from the world of economy and business today. I'll start with the good. Facebook has banned advertising of cryptocurrencies and initial coin offerings on all its platforms, including Instagram. This is in line with Facebook's policy of banning all misleading ads and such practices. This is good because Facebook has 2 billion users around the world and it was inevitably promoting the rush of millennials into use and trading of bitcoins and cryptocurrencies, something whose status is not yet clearly defined anywhere in the world. Currency regulators have been lobbying this. Financial services regulators have been saying it's not a financial instrument, and commodities regulators are saying it's not a commodity. Hence, as a product, bitcoins and cryptocurrencies are still not very well defined anywhere in the world. On to the bad. Global crude prices are on the rise and have already crossed $70 a barrel. Some are attributing the rising prices of crude oil forthcoming public issue of Saudi Aramco, the world's biggest oil producing company. Others are saying this is rising because US shale oil and gas has not yet hit the market in very large numbers. However, for countries like India, which import 82% of our crude requirement, this is bad news. Every $1 increase in global crude price actually widens India's current account deficit by $500 million and affects our foreign exchange reserves to that extent. Prices of oil, fuel, particularly petrol in Mumbai, has already crossed 80 rupees a litre. This is really hurting the consumer as well as the economy as far as India is concerned. That's why this stays bad. On to the ugly. After a 27% increase in stock market valuation in 2017, just in this year so far, in the first month, stock market has already gone up by 7 to 8%. This is a worrying trend because entire rally of this 2017 as well as 2018 so far has happened without any significant correction. Hence, almost all stock market watchers believe that a correction is round the corner and it could be quite substantial. This is ugly because any correction, especially more than a minor correction, will be a huge setback for retail investors, and they are the ones who need to watch out for an imminent correction in the stock market and take corrective actions accordingly. If you enjoyed watching this content, please like us on our Facebook page. Our Facebook page, www.facebook.com/businesstoday. Follow Business Today on Twitter India at BT_India, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Business Today India.